This is a production of Esther and Leah.
Well, I saw the thing coming out of the sky. It had one long horn and one big eye. I commenced to shaking in the center. It looked like a purple people leader to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people leader. One-horned, flying purple people leader. Sure looked strange to me.
One-eyed.
Came down to earth and lit in a tree. I said, Mr. Purple People Leader, don't eat me. I heard him say in a voice so gruff,
I wouldn't eat you, you're so tough.
It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people leader.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people leader.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people leader. Sure looked strange to me.
One-horned.
I said, Mr. Purple People Leader, watch your line. He said, eating purple people and it sure is fine. But that's not the reason that I came to life. Just my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people leader. Pigeon toad, undercoat, flying purple people leader. Friendly little people leader, what a sight to see. And then he swung from the tree and he lit on the ground. And he started to rock, really rocking around. It was a crazy ditty with a swing and two. Rockin' moon, flying purple people leader. Pigeon toad, undercoat, flying purple people leader.
All right,
flying purple people leader. What a sight to see.
Purple people.
He went on his way and then what do you know? I saw him last night on the TV show. He was blowing it out, really knocking him dead. Play rock and roll music through the horn in his head.
Thank you for watching the production of Leah and Esther!
Bye-bye.
Swatch it. I were good, but you are
not finished yet.